This is not a video that I originally intended to make, but I think we need to talk about this, especially in these times. Let's get to it. I'd like to thank everybody who have subscribed to the channel. Thank you for the support. Thank you for the encouragement. For those who have messaged me and given me encouragement, thank you so much for the support again. Right, so let's get right into it. All right, this week has been a little tough week for me. I was sick. I'm recovered now. No need to worry. No, it's not that. But I just wanted to shift the conversation towards mental health. So I titled the video, Make Mental Health Your Business. I know we're going to get to the topics such as how to make money online, how to monetize your social media as a business person, as a musician, as an artist. Also topics as such as having a passive income. We're going to get to this stuff. Don't worry. Next week, a week after, we're going to get to the stuff that I know a lot of people have been asking me about. So don't worry. But the conversation on mental health, we need to have that conversation. So let's get to it now. This week has put a lot of things into perspective for me. You know that we tend to forget our mental and spiritual and physical health. And to me, these are some of the things that are so important to our happiness. At the end of the day, all the work that we're putting in to gain financial stability, if we're not happy at the end of the day, it means nothing. So we have to prioritize our mental health and our happiness. Grinding is good within reason, but don't grind yourself to the ground just to prove a point to people. Sometimes that's one of our biggest downfalls. We're trying to prove a point to people and we overextend ourselves and then we can't go no more. We burn out. So focus on that, man. Focus on the happiness within. I'm speaking to myself too, so don't worry. We all have to take this advice. Break yourself from the mindset that you need to be first. Remember, it is a marathon, not a sprint. You know, I always say this, there is progress in your patience. It will take time to build. It will take time to grow. You need to focus on being happy as well. That is a priority, because if you're not happy, if you're not healthy, you won't be able to go on. You wouldn't be able to continue on this journey. So this is why I'm saying that mental health is a priority. Make it your business. It is part of your business. And if you need help talking to some mental health professionals, I have a link in my description. You could check it out. If you click on it, it will send you to some professionals that could give you some help, somebody you need to talk to, give you some advice and give you some encouragement and to help you through some tough situations. We all need to talk to somebody. Don't try to keep up with everybody. You will not be able to keep up with everybody. You're going with your flow, your time. Pray, spend time with God, spend time with family. I know I'm saying that over and over again, but it's so important to find time to be happy. Okay? I need to take my own advice as well. So, see you guys next week. Appreciate all of you being here. Appreciate the support.